Hi, I'm Peter from U-Render. In this video, I will show you how to convert a scene that was completely set up with U-Render to cinema. Activate the Defer field and multiframe sampling for final high quality setting. I use a GeForce GTX 1060 and it takes about 13 seconds to render. Let's have a closer look at this image. We got a completely noise-free result. Next, I create a new render setting for a cinema physical renderer. Adjust the resolution and activate Defer field. I don't want to wait too long, so I will leave the low settings and only decrease the shading error threshold a little bit. Because we used an environment map in the U-Render setup, we need GI and I will also leave the default settings. This will be good enough since we only render a still frame. Now go to the U-Render menu in the Material Manager and set Convert all U-Render materials to Cinema 4D. All new materials are now assigned to the entire scene automatically. Because of the environment, we have to create one cinema material by hand and assign the environment map into the luminance channel. Create a sky object and assign the environment material. In this example, I also adjust the f-stop and we are ready to render. I'm rendering here on an i7 and speed up the video a little bit. It took around 9 minutes and 40 seconds, and if we compare the renderings, I think we got a pretty well matching result and a very good starting point for final tweaks. Thanks for watching.